Hi, my name is Lawrence. Welcome to Kisi Unlocked, where we explain the ins and outs of access control, ensure you how to get the most out of your Kisi system. Today we will talk about sirens, the benefits of using them, how to install and connect them with Kisi. Sirens, including wall horn strobes and alarm bells, are powerful auditory warning devices designed to alert individuals in emergency situations. These devices are focused on creating rapid and clear notification to alert occupants and ensure safety. Sirens have mechanisms for creating loud audio responses, such as the striker and gong in an alarm bell and the loud digital speaker of a wall horn strobe. Some sirens have visual components too, such as the flashing lights of the wall horn strobes. Kisi's intrusion detection can integrate sirens with the Kisi Controller Pro or indirectly with a third-party alarm control panel. For more information about third-party alarm control panels, be sure to check out the Kisi Unlocked video on it. Sirens are commonly used in fire alarm systems, industrial facilities, and public spaces where rapid and clear notification is crucial for ensuring safety. They're also used in intrusion detection systems where their piercing sounds serve as a deterrent, alerting occupants and deterring potential intruders. Kisi's intrusion detection enables further customization of sirens with zones and alarm schedules. Sirens can trigger at specific times and only with certain doors. Sirens are beneficial for their immediate and loud alert in emergency situation. They're also an effective deterrent against intruders. This promotes quick response and action during emergencies. Lastly, they easily integrate with Kisi's intrusion detection. Let's get our siren set up with Kisi. Keep in mind that this guide is based on using Kisi intrusion detection with the siren directly wired to a Kisi controller. For third-party alarm control panels, refer to the other video about it. For this installation, you will need a siren, a Kisi Controller Pro with a spare relay, and contact sensors installed on the doors you want to monitor. On the Controller Pro 2, select the fifth relay. On the Controller Pro 1, select the second relay. On the relay, identify the NO and COM. Wire the NO pin of the controller to the positive red wire of the siren. Wire the COM pin of the controller to the ground wire of the siren. On the controller, set the jumper into the proper position. If you're using an external power supply, set the jumper into the dry position and wire NO to in and COM to ground on the power supply instead. Verify that all connections are secure and that there are no loose wires. Now let's set up the software. Sign into Kisi. Open your place. Navigate to Hardware and select the Controllers tab. Click on the desired controller. Toggle on the Alarm Controller option. Click Save. Now let's set up intrusion detection with the software. On the left tab, click on Intrusion Detection. Click Add Zone and type a name for this intrusion detection zone. Toggle Enable Intrusion Detection and click Save. Scroll down to Doors and click Add Door. Select the door you want to add. You can enable the exterior door if the door is used to leave or enter the zone. Click on Alert Policies and type in the email of anyone this intrusion detection zone to notify. Click on Hardware to wire the siren. Under Siren Relay, select the relay the siren alarm is wired to. Under Arming Delay, define how long the alarm controller should wait before arming. Under Alarm Schedule, configure the schedule for when this alarm should trigger. Define the start time and the end time. Under Default Mode, select the setting that matches your preferred mode. Under Override and Access, select one of the two options. Your siren is now set up with Kisi. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the description below for more resources. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment. Remember to click subscribe to stay updated on the latest in access control and physical security.